Hustle Club in Midtown first opened more than a century ago as a safe place for women to live while pursuing their dreams of making it in show business. Since then, it has served as a launching pad for the likes of Carol Burnett, Kim Cattrall, Diane Keaton, and others who later became stars. Today, a new generation of young performers is taking advantage of this opportunity. As our Sandy Canyon found out, he's here to tell us all about it. Sandy?
Lauren Carol Burnett recalls her rent was just $18 a week, food included. Now, the price may have gone up a little since then, but the rehearsal club is still such a bargain, there's a long waiting list to get in, and anyone who applies has to audition. They are aiming for the stars.
Just to dream.
Dreaming of a career in show business at the rehearsal club.
What's something that can give me opportunities to jump off and explore new things in my career?
It just helps us to grow even faster and find those connections and meet people in the industry.
Kelsey Lepesco and Torinay Norman are part of a group of women who share a floor of a building on the east side, where the apartments bear the names of famous former residents.
It gave me my start. It gave me courage. It gave me hope.
Generations of women lived at a place so famous it inspired a play and a movie before closing its doors in 1979. But the rehearsal club has been revived in the 21st century due to the efforts of those who once lived there.
We are a passionate tribe of women who believe in the performing arts mission to help young artists.
Newcomers and veterans got together recently and found much common ground. No generation gap here.
We have the bond of like sharing a very, very unique experience.
None of us had money or connections, nothing that helped us get anywhere except we supported each other.
And they are still supporting each other more than a century after the doors first opened.
You belong to me.
Yeah, the song remains the same all these years later, and a new book tells the story of this unique show business institution. It's called Cinderellas of West 53rd Street.
It's the best part.
Great title. The Museum of Modern Art now stands on the site of their former brownstone. But the rehearsal club has been reborn just a few blocks east and a couple of blocks south of its original location. Dave and Lauren, great story, huh?
Yeah.
What? Great New York City story.
Strength and sisterhood.
Yeah. That's right.
Thanks, Andy.
Well, you might think this next
good ad libs too.